I believe deeply that education is a key piece in diversifying our nursing staff. And the way to achieve that is through inspiring high school students. They are our future, and this is just the perfect opportunity to bring students together and get them excited about becoming a nurse.
It's the Summer Health Institute for Nursing Exploration and Success. I have worked with enough pre-nursing students who didn't really know some of the important things that they needed to know about their freshman and sophomore years in college, to the extent that they were no longer able to get into a nursing school. We thought that by starting high school students off with some of the core pieces of information that they needed to know so that they were successful as soon as they walked in the door to community college or to a university, that would be really helpful.
Being part of the healthcare was always something like I wanted to do and I still do want to do, so I thought this would be a great opportunity to really come closer to that urge of wanting to like help people and learning more about it.
Personally, I just thought it was interesting because I've always wanted to go into the medical field, and I thought this was going to be a great chance to get me introduced to it.
Now we have new generations that are coming, realizing that they can do it and having other people encouraging them and boosting them. So it really, I think, will make a big difference, and we'll see that hopefully in our new generations.
Supposed to look into it?
They were timid at first, but as soon as we started diving into the curriculum, they opened up automatically. It's like they've been craving this.
This program is learning about what nurses do, but it's also about how do you present yourself in a way to get to the places that you want to, both academically and on a career path. Some of the life skills that we're teaching them, how to write in a professional way, how to have your voice, but also how to sound professional.
And that just really inspired me and made me like feel more comfortable and confident in like my journey to becoming a nurse.
I hope that it also helps me find a career path that I'm willing to enjoy and actually like.
What do you think?
I've had a student say, it's so cool that some of the people that are speaking look like me. And I think that matters.
We don't want students to be stymied by things like imposter syndrome or thinking, well, I've never seen a nurse that looks like me, so maybe that pathway is not open. So this is an opportunity to increase diversity and to ensure that students that may have doubted that they have a place in health professions, to see that not only do they have a place, but we need them. We want them and we support them. Really what I want our students to do is to shine.